Hi everybody, welcome to Ditch Crypto. On this video, I'm going to show you quickly the new development that they've got on Cryptoflowers. Alright, you see this beautiful pattern here at the back. You just go to Telegram quickly, you will see here Cherry Blossom. Each bead flower will receive a Sakura pattern in the next 48 hours. Alright, so if you breed a flower, as I read it, you will get a Sakura pattern at the back. Let's go to Cryptoflower quickly. You see, yes, a person, okay, Butana Boss, this is the owner. Alright, he bred this flower and he's got this beautiful pattern going at the back. Alright, here at the bottom you see this four gene patterns that's going. I showed you in the previous video what it entails, so just go and watch my previous video. It will be linked up here. Just click on it and you will see what it entails and what it can do. So please, that it's got something to do with it's something that is coming. So if you can breed that flower and get a little rainbow, it will be excellent. All right, have a good day.